Here's something like this would happen. I'm alone again. I'm never gonna see my family again. I knew that from the start or the get-go. Never. But eventually I'm gonna have to go on the move. The monsters are taking over and I don't have nothing to do. Nothing. The monsters are seriously taking over. There's nothing to do. Where to go. I'm basically scared for myself right now. And I put it in the room. That's not going to be important. And I don't know if you go into it or not. This is scary for me. I'm just gonna keep this word. So I'm gonna have it. I'm gonna also have this. So here. Okay. I'm sorry, little boy. There you go. I've been more impressed with the kills of the zombies that I lose track of. I'm literally dead now. I don't know what I can do. Things are like seriously dead. I can feed this to the chickens, but what can I do then? There's nothing here to do. At least anymore. Maybe we should go back and get some more materials before we leave. Or even go check out the swamp, or maybe even the lake. I don't know. I seriously do not know. What should I do? Seriously, what should I do? Puppies and gold, diamonds, golds and orange. I'm just gonna grab this. So we can like make a minecart and we can ride to where we need to go. This is a lot of diamonds right here. I'm just gonna grab these for my journey. I'm gonna grab these for my journey home. There's like lots of things that you don't know. I need some diamonds for my journey. 24 should be enough. I don't know if it will be. This place looks all mined out. It's okay, there's like some light. Is this the light out of the cave? This is where the cave would usually start. I think it is. But whatever. Yeah, but it looks like a regular light. Day, but I'm never gonna see light again. Ever since this all started, I've never actually thought about seeing light. You know what? What would be the point if I'm already dead and I cannot open these cells? Ever since this ever started, I've been thinking about with my mom, dad, and where am I going to go after this, if they are dead? These monsters have ruined my lives. Now I'm gonna trust the universe. If I ever do get stuck here, I'll probably lose it from family and peace, but I'm also going to seem to be around at night. And that's the only place I'm going to be around at night. So if I'm on an adventure or something, I have to come back before night. Even then, I still miss my mom and dad. I may never see them again. Sometimes at night, I think about what's going to happen after this ends. What's going to happen after everything's done. Nothing. Nothing ever does happen. And it really does hurt me. Even though it can be worse. Even though I could just be dead right now. Seriously, you're wondering. Seriously. I'm sure it's gonna be wonderful. It's gonna be wonderful. Let's go to the lake. I'm trying to absolutely do this thing. So I'm gonna do this thing. I don't really know if I'm going to destroy it, but isn't it? This is going to be a function or something. But, it's also because this cross is stupidly rusted. So most of it's from. I'm just going to try and rest with this cross and put me back to speed. Where is it going to go? Down to the lake. Where's the lake? Where's the lake even at? Is that the lake? Can't I see? Just a little... Alright, nothing to do anymore. Wait a second. It's not. What's down here? I found something right now. There's no way that this happened. Okay. It's just before the... I don't know why I'm going so fast, but because of experience and everything else, but... Will I ever find my way home? I don't know. Maybe it will happen. I'm just not ready for it yet. Maybe even... Nothing will happen. And something else could come in my attention. I'm just gonna have my support. So we're gonna find all the dots out here. So we're probably gonna be like, I don't know. I'm gonna be like, if I'm not gonna. My whole life is nothing now. Nothingness. I just surrender. Surrendering out to hope that one day I will find my home again. I seriously doubt it. I just run around in the apocalypse thinking. One day it will happen. And the zombies will just give me a chance. They're made of mutated, killing machines. And I can't handle it anymore. I want to get out of this life and never come back. I tried to forget about it. It never does work though. I think that one day I will just fall down deep into a deep sleep and never wake up again. Maybe that's what's gonna happen to me. Maybe that's what's destined to happen. Maybe not, also. Maybe not. Oh god! Jesus! God! Freaking... God. No. Oh. It's not... It's not what I'm talking about. straight on the knife, and the monster just came after me. It took, thank God I didn't get bit. But, Jesus. God. Something feels weird. What is this place? Jesus God. What is this? This is hell? What is this? What is this? I'm so weird. What is this place? What is this place? I swear. What is this place? Where am I going? This is seriously creeping me out right now. Everything just cramps my style, and I think, why not just go again? But where will this road lead me? Anywhere? What? Do I see right there? I'm not surprised about what I see. Is that place? What are these? Where is this leading me to? Into here. I don't want to go in here, though. God, what is this place?